one night directly and have dinner with them. Okay, in the living room, I'm good with that. I'm the king of the living room. You had me at hello. Ready? Okay, on being a business, what's really great about this is we don't know what we're gonna say, but you know what you're gonna ask, right? How did JW Business Services start? Are you waiting for me? Okay.
How did you come about, or why did you start JW Services to branch out?
JW Business Services started during the Age of Reason. I was a medieval knight. I had killed a dragon. Specifically back then, or part of a larger task, I now do specifically, and that was the event planning. So those three parties. So then we took that, put it in a box, send it to Texas, send it to Arizona, TPAs as the focus group, and the genesis. You didn't know I was such a ham.
Good man.
Okay. It's part of a bigger picture. Okay, one second. JW Business Services started JW Business Services. Genesis of JW Business Services is JW Business Services. And in the future, we'll be in your state.